Hi. What are you playing Transfusion today? Alright. Let's get serious now. Okay. So, I was around last week, I think, yeah. Transfusion released for Games with Gold. And so, I got it for free, because the game came out with gold. Did they? Okay. Here we go. Singleplayer levels. And they probably did confuse me with eight levels. I've done a couple levels already just to get a feel for the game because I haven't played it yet, really. Still not really the best at it, but whatever. Is this room quality?
As unique as you can.
Yeah, they don't have that.
Flying obstacles present in this area. Keep your head down.
I don't know why I'm just gonna do it. So small. Thank you. button. Yeah, that was fun. Easy one, I guess. Might as well.
City travel and a good workout. Remember to try out Riders of Doom skateboards for maximum performance.
That's really good.
Taxi service. Be in two places at the same time. I've actually done a level with this. It's so weird. Of Doom skateboards for maximum performance.
Ah!
Attention citizens. Trials riders have the right of way.
Attention citizens, trials riders have the right of way. Look both ways before crossing burning ramps.
City travel and a good workout. Remember to try out Rider.
Riders of Doom Skateboards for Mac.
City travel and a good workout. Remember to try out Riders of Doom Skateboards for maximum performance.
I don't think I'm good at crank. Yeah, I'm in the doors. I'm serious. I see this. Paved with tears and good intentions. I'm not a Star Wars fan, but whatever.
Sandstorm probability is...
Nice.
George and I were created by the same AI. I mean, same humans who made the anomaly AI.
Sun, yeah. That's a good tip to know.
Look out for abruptly ending roads.
Don't mind George. He's an 8-bit mind in a terabyte world. This week. So we have turbo juice. What is that? Apparently it's easy. I guess I have to use the bulb. Woo-hoo!
Who's the fastest one? 45 seconds and I score. Anyway, it's quite jumping, so I wouldn't like. So, I'm gonna end this from here and I'll see you guys later. Thanks for watching. Peace.